idea of how to make a fully intuitive controller, but I'm waiting until after this milestone is implemented. Because I want to chase my dog with it.
Fully continuous curvilinear motion motor controller using step motors, which are better than DC. Step motors are better than DC motors. Better than DC.
Can we edit that part out? I want to put it on an Android tablet because you can host to the Wi-Fi network on that thing. So all you'd have to do is follow it closely and drive it around.
You know what I could do? I could replace the knobs with two buttons.